All right, good afternoon. My name is Pasquale Di Bartolomeo. I am MBDA Group Sales and Business Development since early this year, which means January 1st, 2018. Joined MBDA in 2011, where I was when I was Group Strategy Director. And you will understand why I underline the double hat before 2018 and after 2018. MBDA, Sales and Business Director. We closed 2017 again as a very successful year, close to more than 3 billion euro of revenues, more than 4 billion euro of order intakes. Such level of order intakes were 50-50, what we call domestic and export markets. And I want to underline the export market are coming thanks to our business model, which implies a partnership approach with our customers. So for us, the customer is not just somebody where we sell, but it's somebody where we discuss how to support their operational needs and their operational requirements. India, what does it mean for us, India? And I go back with my statement of before. When I joined MBDA in 2011, this company set a very clear strategy. After 50 years of being present in this country with the program like Milan, in the evolution of the needs and the evolution of the defense procurement scheme that India was already implementing by the time, we decided that our role was not just as a supplier, but our role was, as we do in Europe, as a partner. And we start negotiating with what you have seen today, probably in close to us between L&T and MBDA, the negotiation to set up a joint venture, which is today effectively incorporated and is in place. What is the strategy of becoming an Indian partner, an Indian supplier, and helping the Indian government to support the indigenous capability to become not just for the Indian customer, but in the future to become an export capability. We have worked so far exactly implementing those strategies without, in the meantime, stopping answering to the needs of the customer. This is important because, as you know, when the Rafale contract was signed, we as MBDA were providing all our capability to the platform. Within this country, within this contract, what we've done it was to identify our partners to produce within the regulation of offset all the transfer of capability through the offset regulation, but especially through the lesson learned, which means accelerate learning curve of our supplier and our partner in country. Today, we are facing a positive momentum. If you know, there is the ATGM5 contract that as the JV between MBDA and L&T, we are promoting such a capability that we believe will answer to the MBT first, but also the FICV program in the future. Also, we are answering to the Navy requirements for the naval air defense systems. Today, we have two capabilities on the table because we believe more options we deliver, more options the customer has to decide from, and therefore we have the C sector on one side and the MICA on the other side, which will give the end customer the option to decide based on their operational need what they believe is the best to answer to their needs. But for us it's also the starting point or the continuing evolution of our relationship within the industrial landscape in India with the partners, and we hope the next RFI will become RFP in order for such a JV, which is already implementing such industrial capability, will answer physically to this RFP, which means contract, which means transfer of capability, know-how, and becoming in the future an export JV.
Thank you.